Hey yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy, North the Noob here. And man, we got a video for you today. Ooh, starting off. But today we're starting off with some Halo Infinite. I can't believe it. We're just playing some multiplayer. It's gonna be pretty chill. But if you haven't seen my latest video, basically talk about multiplayer is great, which you're gonna see here. But, there are some issues with the game, and those issues, you can just go check out the video. I might put up an icon card so you can check it out, but I'll just let the video speak for itself, and yeah, I'll just add in comments as need be. Enjoy. Yeah, I mean the rocket launchers are pretty damn good. If I can hit my shots though. Oh, that's so satisfying, the way it loads in. And you got the tracking. I don't even know I'm still alive, like, I'm just barely kicking. Oh, also, I don't know if you guys saw this, but, there's gonna be 2 games with XP progression, and hopefully, overshield available. Like, I understand the game, you know, they need to make money, it's free, but, it's just way too grindy, and I just don't have time to grind that much for a game. I don't know, let me know what you guys think in the comments. I'm definitely down to hear your guys' opinions. See, I know this guy's coming, so I just pop a few nades. I always carry nades, this stuff's way too overpowered. Easy kill, just like that. Got chopped. This is too cool. It's like loading Nerf darts. Gravity hammer. And Halo. Oh, that was a good kill. This is one of my favorite maps. I think it's a perfect size for Halo 4, where you have enough breathing room, but just doesn't feel too big. Yeah, I'm gonna drop down below here because that guy was shooting at me. Double check, make sure he's not following me. Off I go. And the battle rifle, that what that guy was using, man, that stuff's cracked. I think it's if you land all 4 bursts, instant kill on 4 bursts, it's pretty good. And it's especially cracked and ranked. Killing spree. Also, I mean, Thanksgiving is today, so hoping everyone's having a good Thanksgiving. I just wanted to drop this video because it's Thanksgiving, because why not just give thanks to my community, and hopefully you guys enjoy the video. I don't know how I keep missing these. I mean, I guess 3rd time's a charm. Get killed, down. That guy just leaves the game. I don't know what he's doing. Man, we just left. Nice little jump shot kill. And I mean, the assault rifle is just perfect for this kind of engagement. 4v4s. It's not as good on big team battle. I gotta admit, big team battle is just too big. I don't like it. Also, the zip line's incredibly good. I mean, look at how satisfying that is. Nearing victory. That's the zip line kill for the boys.
Overshield inbound. Enemies on you. Overshield available.
Time
think I kind of stole my kill, but that's just the way she goes. Nice little Slayer, you can't beat it. Slayer's so much fun, and yeah, and here's end screen, pretty cool skin. That guy obviously paid a lot of money into the battle pass, man. So here's some of the challenges. I got 50 XP, can't beat it, right? And I went 13-7. Not my best game, but you know, figured good enough for YouTube, right? And good amount of scorecards. And so yeah, there's a lot of stuff that you can see in here. You know, you got the team lineup and scoreboards and such, so it's actually not too bad. A lot of useful information, and I don't know if you guys know this, but you can go back and rewatch your old footage, so that's kind of cool. So these are the game modes that are out. That's going to wrap it up. Please consider subscribing, guys. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.